chemical only barely resembles the original venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
To find them, than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her...
Why, oh...
He's here!
That one easy. You were supposed to.
Flesh like paper.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So... Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
That was one of the easy ones. Challenge completed. Can you do more? So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Joker again? Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way. You decided to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. The bat hunt. Still, you might want to check your health insurance. Ha! Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armor.
just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me. So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
My journey lasted a little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas and began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
For any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffering.
Thank you.
any available psychos, killers, neighbors, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up and move before I feed you to the man himself!
I've got a cousin in property who needs some heavies for his security company. I was knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. Get off of that. Huh?
Documents under the mansion. I want it found.